Alexi Saarela now on the ice, lost the puck. Yandle holds it in beautifully. Hoffman one-timer, blisters it over the net. Saarela controls. Cross ice, Hoffman, point-blank chance, he scores! Mike Hoffman rifles it home past Binnington, and the Panthers have tied it at one.
Lewis was going to clear the zone, bad pass, but look at the poke check there by Yandle, and it goes to Hoffman. He misses on that side, and then right back to Hoffman, and he waits for the defenseman to get out of the way.
Back on the blue line has been pretty impressive here lately. And they play off each other very well.
Saarela with a steal, puts it in front for Connolly, score! Alexi Saarela sets up another one! And Brett Connolly has given the Panthers their first lead of the night.
Saarela, watch him just bulldoze his way towards behind the net, and he'll rub out the defenseman, done, and then take the puck away and then throw it cross ice. Binnington was not in position when that puck arrived. Oh, you see, he got knocked down with the net in behind him.